Inter Miami forward Lionel Messi missed two free kicks and two late charges to the net in the second half in their match against Montreal. He also ended the game without an assist. His streak of 8 straight games with multiple goal contributions ended. Inter Miami won their 5th straight match for the first time in their 4-year franchise history.